says a Greenfield woman is dead after a semi-truck hit her while she was riding her bike on U.S. 40. Investigators say that crash killed 36-year-old Teresa Corey Burris around 4 in the afternoon. Burris was pronounced dead at an Indianapolis hospital. The driver of the truck is cooperating with police. Officers say there is no indication drugs or alcohol played a role in that incident.